name is Kevin Ledo. I'm a muralist, a painter who lives in Montreal. When I was younger, I did a little bit of graffiti here and there, but never seriously. And then I became a fine artist, and so it started just spark this idea to like start painting bigger outdoors, and then it just kept scaling bigger and bigger, and here I am. Really like to paint portraits because it conveys a lot of emotion and sentiment. I found a lot of references of pose that I wanted. I'm probably best known for the Leonard Cohen mural that I did, which isn't far from the Robin mural, a few blocks away, which is about 40 meters high, so it's a very large mural. I wanted to take part in this project of Gotham Knights because I thought it was a fun opportunity to paint a superhero. I'm a fan of superheroes, and I was since I was a kid, so I think it was really fun to paint Robin. I've always really liked Batman, and Robin, you know, has a long story, a few iterations of who he was. I was really excited to kind of paint the latest iteration of Robin. People are really excited for the new Gotham Knights, so I thought it was I would kind of want just to build that excitement, especially in kids. There's some school not far from there, so a lot of the kids are kind of excited about seeing a superhero on the wall. They're asking me who it is, and yeah, they're excited about that. So I suppose I want to just kind of create some excitement and make it a fun image for young and old alike.